It's gonna be okay. If they wait to find the Lord when they're old and gray. But today is the day. Tomorrow may be too late. You better bow on your knees right now. You better not wait. I'm not gonna wait
till the judgment day.
I'm gonna live
for Jesus now.
I'm gonna pray. Every knee will bow and every tongue will proclaim that Jesus is Lord and forever he will reign. But on that judgment day, it's gonna be too late. So you better bow on your knees right now. You better not wait. I'm not gonna wait
till the judgment.
I'm gonna live
for Jesus now.
I'm gonna pray. I'm
gonna praise his name.
Ooh. Till I'm carried away. I'm not gonna wait. I'm not gonna wait
till the judgment day.
I'm not gonna wait.
I'm not gonna wait.
I said I'm not gonna wait.
Till the judgment day.
I'm gonna lift up the name of Jesus. I'm not gonna wait. Says that every knee will bow and every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord of Lords and King of Kings. That means that General Noriega, who's in prison now, at one time a big drug runner, is going to bow down before the Lord. Hitler is going to bow down before the Lord. That guy that's got Kuwait occupied over there, that's taken over Kuwait. Saddam Hussein is gonna bow down before Jesus Christ. Madeline Murray O'Hare is gonna bow down before it all. I'm here to tell you, everybody's gonna bow down. But there's a bunch of folks just like you and me. We're not gonna have to wait till the judgment day, but we're gonna let him know right now, here tonight, that we believe he's Lord of Lords and King of Kings. How many believe it? Put your hands together and let him know that you love him tonight. Put your hands together. Hallelujah. Gonna sing that verse again when we get to the chorus. Hallelujah. If you believe he's Lord, I want you to just raise your hands and praise him tonight. Come on, sing it again. Every knee will bow and every tongue will proclaim that Jesus is Lord and forever he will reign. But on that judgment day, it's gonna be too late. You better bow on your knees right now. You better not wait.